of a hunter beat. Got my crips and essays in arm reach. One West,
keeping
one
G,
West,
ain't nothing.
There's still hot music coming out of this town, and we're here to prove it.
Because the hood don't love it. Watch a young nigga show his ass, I'm pumping. I got the whole block bumping. You ain't gotta like it, cause the hood don't love it. You ain't gotta like it, cause the hood don't love it. Watch a young nigga show his ass, I'm pumping.
What you know, boy? Yeah, what you know, boy? 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 What you know, boy?
Let me give it to you right now because he's still living, Freddie Gibbs.
Yeah, I'm still living like a dope dealer. In these streets ain't got no mercy on a broke nigga. Gangsta Island, so all my niggas gang bangers. Come get your cook up. I came up with the cane slangers. And I grew up next door to the dope man. Cherry red, CL coupe, clean as a coke can. DEA be done with surveillance, they in the dope band. Nowadays they pay Walter Payton, that's 34 bands. Yeah, I'm still living like a jack boy. Got your family wrapped up in tape, I'm about to sack boy. And I heard it ain't where you from, it's where you at boy. Make sure every place that I'm at, next to the strap boy. Killing no shit from these verses, put hoes in hearses. And these fuckers need some product to purchase, I'm at they service. Used to sell my yell on the next tail, play for the chirpers. Ain't no doubt we gon' check out CTE till they close the curtain. And I'm still living like a dope dealer. Finger on the trigger, I ain't taking shit from no nigga. Still living like a dope boy. Rapping up the pack of drug traffic, what you know, boy? I'm still living like a dope dealer. Finger on the trigger, I ain't taking shit from no nigga. Still living like a dope boy. Rapping up the pack of drug traffic, what you know, boy?
Still cashing that dope check. Guns and contraband on the deck. Street said that I'm marked for death. I might be the one to get smoking that. Might fuck around, this might be the down. That ass round and that dope wet. You a pussy boy, straight Kotex. Got 100 rounds, bitch hold that. Bitch hold that, bitch hold up. Bitch know what, hit 4 bucks. Got a 14 of that straight hard. I served every geek of that rolled up. That straight trap with no rats with me. OT with that pack with me. Moonwalking on dope, bitch. I know real niggas on Jackson Street. 25th, 49th, Cali Kush, overnight. Come back to my store, dog, but make sure you got your order right. And my shop might close up, so make sure you put your orders in. Just another day, another dollar, ducking court again. Wrapping up the package, drug traffic, but you know. Winter, summer, spring, fall, nigga, shove snow. And if I could, I'd dig a tunnel straight to Mexico. Pass me my strap, I think the police at my door. Because I'm still
living like a dope dealer. Finger on the trigger, I ain't taking shit from no nigga. Still living like a dope boy. Rapping up the pack of drug traffic, what you know, boy? Still living like a dope dealer.
It's time for a commercial, and besides, I need to go hit the head.
Still living like a dope boy. Rapping up the pack of drug traffic, what you know, boy? Still.
We're Fleesa. We began as a credit card company, and thanks to customer allegiance and 29% interest fees that retain clients for life, we became a bank. But we're more than that. We're a brokerage firm, too. What's better than a bank investing your assets for our profits in the safety and security of the stock market? Hey, America's been through some tough times. We've all had to make some sacrifices in health and dignity to make ends meet. At Fleesa, we've sacrificed our integrity and spent a fortune lobbying so that regulations don't bog down the future. Fleesa, credit cards, banking, brokerage. It's time to start paying for everything.
106.1 Radio Los Santos. We can't be stopped.
That's right.
Yeah, boy.
let's go find out what's happening in your world.
Maintaining a relationship can be trying, especially when she's getting fat and all you want to do is jerk off and play video games rather than listen to her mouth. Hi, I'm spiritual advisor and marriage counselor David Kabir. Come to my one-week retreat and I'll show you how to learn real closeness. How? By giving up what you're close to. You'll give up your possessions, including your significant other. Developed in the 1950s by Marvin Cuck, cuckold therapy works.
It worked for us.
It was truly a defining moment in our trust and commitment when a well-endowed dude was ravaging her while I looked on helplessly.
See? It's going to bring you closer together. After the trauma, you'll cling to each other, deep in shame. And that's what a good relationship is about, burying the shame as deep as possible. You have to start at the bottom and work your way up. After you see another man use your wife as a urinal, it puts your whole marriage in perspective. I'm David Kabir. Come to my one-week marriage retreat. Sign up today.
From the home of real rock, Vinewood, San Andreas, it's Vinewood Boulevard Radio.
On your radio, we're like radio sidekicks that don't touch each other inappropriately. Much.